अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि बरकातुहू। वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 15, मेजरिंग कैपेसिटी। इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू सी कैपेसिटी, मिलीलीटर्स एंड लीटर्स। सो इन द कैपेसिटी वी मेजर कैपेसिटी इन लीटर्स एंड milliliters. The base unit of capacity is liters and it is denoted by L. Okay, capacity मतलब जो liquid चीजें रहती है वो काय में मेजर होती है, वो liters में हम गिनते हैं। For example, आप दूध लाते हो, पानी के filter bottles, cold drinks, paint, ये सब काय में मिलता है liters में, because they are liquid. Then all are measured in liters. The small unit of capacity is milliliter and it is denoted by ML. जैसा liters को L denoted है, वैसे अगर small unit है, थोड़ी छोटी चीजें है, तो उसको ML में measure करते हैं। These all are measured in milliliters. Then conversion of liters into milliliters. How you are going to convert liters into milliliter? As we have seen, the length and weight, measuring length and measuring weight. Okay, 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. 1 kilometer is equal to 100 meters. Right? So 1 kilometer is equal to, yes, 1000. So we have seen the kilograms and kilometers, meters, centimeters, all we have seen. So 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters and 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams and 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So now how you're going to convert 5 liters into milliliters? 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So 5 liter, 5 into 1000, that is 5000 milliliter. Convert 14 liter into milliliter. So 1 liter is equal to 1000. That's why 14 is equal to 14 into 1000, 14000 milliliters. And if liters and milliliters both are there, then as usual, first you are going to convert the liter into milliliter. And then you have to add milliliters in the milliliters. Okay. Now let's see here. Practice zone 1. Convert the following into milliliters. 15 liter means 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So 15 into 1000, that is 15,000 milliliter. Okay. When you're converting, please check and see the units. If you are going to converting into milliliter, but you are putting the unit L here instead of ML, then it will be, the whole sum will be wrong. Okay. Then let's see the second one. 28 liters means 28,000 milliliter. 25 liter, as 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter, 25,000 milliliters. Here 74,000 milliliters. Okay. Now here 24 liters and 456 milliliters are there. So 24 liter means 24,000 plus 456. So the answer will be 24,456. Same for 57 liter means 57,000 plus 135. Then here also 63 means 63,000 plus 624, 87 liter and 847. That is 87,847 is the answer. Okay. So you can pause and complete. Here fill the blanks are there. Fill in the blanks. 12 liter. That is equal to 12,000 milliliters, 9 liters. So, 1 liter is equal to 1,000 milliliter. That's why 9,000 milliliter plus 146. So, answer is 9146. Okay, same for here, 36,000, here 44 lakhs and 545 milliliter means 44,000 and 445 milliliters, 3 liters 545, so 3 liters 545 milliliters, okay. Addition of capacity. To add the unit of capacity, add liter to liter and milliliter to milliliter. As we have already done in the previous chapters, milliliter smaller unit you are going to add in smaller only and liters into liters only. So here you can see 7 plus 4, 11. 5 plus 1, 6, 6 and 6, 12, 1 carry over, 7, 8 and 9. Then 6 plus 2, 8 and 3 plus 1, 4. Okay, like this way we have to add. So, let's see here, practice zone 2. Add the following. Liters and milliliters. Milliliters we are going to add and write in milliliter only, below the milliliter, and liters below the liters. 5 plus 2, 7, 1 plus 1, 2, 5 plus 2, 7, 8 plus 7, 15, and 8 and 8, 16. Okay, now the second one, 8 plus 0, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, 3 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5, 8, 8, 16, 1, 17, 7, 1, 8 and 10. Now third one, 0 plus 0, 8 plus 4, 12, 8 plus 4, 12 plus 1, 13. Then carry over here, 9, 10 and 4, 14. 2 plus 2, 4 and 5. Then 7 plus 5. That is 12, 8 and 8, 16. 6 plus 4, 10 and 1, 11. 8 and 4, 12, 12 plus 1, 13, 6 plus 1, 7 and plus 2, 9, 3 plus 2, 5, 3 plus 2, 5, 4 plus 2, 6, 8 plus 3, 11, 2 plus 2, 4 and 1, 5, 8 plus 1, 9, 6 plus 3, 9, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1 plus 1, 2. 7 plus 1, 8. Okay, like this way you have to add the following addition of capacity. So hope you have understood. Pause and complete. Thank you.